to Becky, but was sorry, I didn't switch to English. My mistake. Everybody in this world does mistakes. Mistakes are done for several reasons, because of stress, hurry, everyday thoughts, or laziness. This last one was the case of my scientific mentor many years ago. She was working in a late Texan evening with proteins when she decided that the bed was better than the bench. So she decided to leave all the stuff completely dirty. What an awful person she was. And went home. The following day, she came back to the lab and discovered that an overnight process took place in her dirty glasses and a sticky material formed. Panic! What a horrible mistake, she thought. But then, she had this brilliant idea. What will happen if I study and use this material? In that moment, a new biopolymer was discovered. Well, to be honest, Ultrabithorax basic components, UBX for friends, were already known in the scientific community, because those are proteins coming from fruit flies and control the growth of the wings. What my supervisor discovered was their powerful property. When left for several hours in an aqueous buffer, UBX starts to self-assemble at the air-water interface, forming a really strong material that can be pulled in fibers or wrapped in films. Both fibers and films are biocompatible and can be used in medical devices. I make an example. If you take a chicken egg and remove carefully the shell so that the embryo keeps growing, and then put one fiber on the top, then new bloody vessels form along the fiber, no matter what the direction of the fiber is. So you can understand that fibers and films can be used in medical devices for tissue regeneration, for example, to regenerate muscles that are damaged by heart attack. So, next time you will use a medical device, remember that it can be a result of a laziness mistake. Thank you.